to be a roughneck. I'll never amount to nothing. Pulling keys and laying pipe is hard labor. Well, I was born in a boomer shack about a half a mile from town. Papa was a driller on a wildcat crew, and my mama never was around. I learned to cuss when I was two and fight when I was three. And by the time I was five, there was no kid alive could ever get the best of me. Born to be a roughneck, I'll never amount to nothing. Pulling case and laying pipe is hard labor. Well, I started working like a regular man when I was just about knee high. Skinning the knuckles on my two bare hands, but they never heard me cry. I remember walking down the road and hearing somebody say, he was born to live a roughneck's life and he's never gonna change his way. Born to be a roughneck, I'll never amount to nothing. Pulling case and laying pipe is hard labor. Born to be a roughneck, I'll never amount to nothing. Pulling case and laying pipe is hard labor.
Well, we're all homegrown in Western Oklahoma. Like a dog on a bone since the gas wells come in. We don't really need all the money that they bring. Keep it in the bank and we're doing the same old thing.
We were all raised up as poor boys. That's all I've ever known. We plant our crops over and over and the summer winds have blown. Those rains, they never come till the crops are on the ground. And the heat from the sun changes green and brown.
We made the cotton grow.